manner which is supposed to be done. I think I forgot many of the words that I rehearsed, but but thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, and I have to say it's truly an honor. As I say, I speak on behalf of Dharma Productions and AA Films. It's an honor to showcase your film and bring it to this part of the country. And more than anything else, I think not only does it pushes the cinema envelope, but it creates new territory for celluloid. And I think it makes every Senegal and every Indian to be a proud part of your vision. So thank you very much for bringing the film to us. And we have the team and all the forces that spent 380 long, tedious, and exceptionally fruitful days on the filming of Bahubali with us, who I'd like to call and invite on stage. Of course, I believe, being a producer myself, that the producer is the heartbeat of any film. So I'd like to call them on stage first. I'd like to call Shobhu, who is the first one-point contact I had on this film, and to Prasad, both of them who actually have been, I think, the left and right arm on the making of this film. So could we please have you on stage, sir? Both of you. And to present this film with me has been my oldest friend, my college friend, and someone who I think taught me about the business of the movies, where sometimes, you know, we get caught up in our creative world. He is my one-point contact, not only for what the commerce realities are of the movies, but has also been my dearest friend for over 2 decades, Anil Thadani. We have two lovely ladies who have been luminaries in the heartbeat of Telugu cinema, but have also contributed so beautifully to the proceedings of Bahubali. Could I please invite on stage Anushka Shetty. And Tamanna Bhatia, the two lovely leading ladies of our film, Bahubali, to please join us on stage. To make a bad boy look really good takes a lot, and a friend of mine and someone who actually made the first call to me about this film, I'd like to invite my friend Rana, who looks very mean up there on celluloid. And Bahubali, please can we invite Prabhas on stage. Lead actor, lead star, and from what I hear, has coupled twice with Anushka and given 2 blockbusters, and we're hoping this is the third. So ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the cast and the forces behind Bahubali, and I'm opening all the questions to the house. A humble request, it's an unusual experience for us because this is an unusual collaboration. So the request is, let's talk about films, let's talk about cinema, and let's make this evening special. Thank you very much for bearing with us. Thank you. Please, everyone, sit. Come. Sit. Yeah, everyone, sit. Us staring at you, and very happy to take any questions you have to any one of us in the house.
Okay, Rajamouli, sir. Sir, here. Rajamouli, sir. Congratulations for the trailer. It looks epic. My question to you is, I really admire your vision, first of all. My question to you is that how much time did it really took to conceptualize and to write down, and then Karan sir said that it was 380 days of shoot, but even before that, how many total months or amount of year it took for Bahubali to came on screen?
Thank you very much. And surprisingly, the story part took, we finished it quite quickly. 2.5 months to 3 months, we had the whole script on our hands. But from then onwards, doing the concept sketches, doing the pre-visualization work, setting up the locations, building the sets, it took the whole 2.5 years because we were continuously doing. We took almost 1 year for the pre-production. But even after the shooting started, we kept on doing. In fact, the concept artists who started at the beginning of the film, even after the shooting is over 3 months back, they are still in our office working on the VFX look and feel of the film.
करण, जहाँ तक हम आपकी फिल्मों की बात करें, बड़े बड़े लोकेशंस होते हैं, फैमिली ड्रामा होती है, ये फिल्म ने ऐसा क्या आपको कन्विंस किया कि आप इसे?
देखिए, कन्विंस करने की जरूरत, नाम सुन के मैं कन्विंस हो गया. इनका काम मैं बहुत देख चुका हूँ, बहुत सराह चुका हूँ और बेहद मोहब्बत है मुझे इनके काम के साथ. तो जब मैंने इनकी जो फिल्म देखी थी ईगा, तो मैं पूरा पागल हो गया, क्योंकि मक्खी पे पूरी पिक्चर बना.